Why are you expecting anything good to come of this? I'm asking you. How is there supposed to grow that fast? He's just been in that capsule for a couple days. How's his hair supposed to grow that long? The intro looks different. I think it may have been reverse colored, actually. Yeah, that's. I don't remember, but I think, yeah, this looks different. Yeah, this has been, like, reverse color. Yeah, look at that. That should be starting to fade. I saw text there. Didn't have time to read out to you. Yeah, he still looks the same. And the two meet again. It's not going to be the same, though. What's the baby canal? What's he reacting to? Yeah. Taro, Taro, this isn't the time. Oh my god. My god. This is going to end horribly. Yeah, come on, give the dude the redemption arc he needs. Seems interesting. It didn't seem at all in the last future arc episode. Maybe we'll see more explanation for that. I'm still waiting to see the R1 characters. Yeah. Yes, you are. This is him. Think we know whose work this is. Put a sticky note on the computer. For the password, really? Yeah, and they thought this was a good idea. How is this supposed to turn out well? Right. What is this? Yep. I knew that was gonna happen. The guy they're torturing. Cleavage. Sure, this scene will be quite boring. Oh, God. Yeah, he's got the idea. This who's got the idea. How stupid are the people involved in this project? Like, really? Not even the guy who founded it when referring to him. Yep. Because despair, you know. Yeah, even if it's really screwed up, I can understand her mentality, the mentality behind that, for her at least. Back with Viola. Look who else is in the hospital. They've successfully converted him. No, they're gonna end up meeting Ryota. Oh God. Oh God. Future arc is gonna be interesting. This new development here, that Ryota and Junko had some interaction. Very interesting. I guess I should have thought that something was going to happen to Ryota as soon as he started getting much more focus in Despair Arc. Well, that should prove interesting for future episodes. The outro is still the same. Nothing has changed here. Yet, at least. We shall see if anything does soon. I guess that's it then. See ya.